Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Catterick Bridge Racecourse here on Wednesday. It is August the 29th, 2018. I'm going to look at the sixth race to 4:30 from Catterick, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The 6th to 4:30 from Catterick, it's the Racing UK biggest ever flat season handicap. Class 4 handicap going for a purse of $15,500. This race is for three-year-olds only, rate 66 to 85. Fields of six horses going 2,400 meters or a mile and a half on the turf course. My top selection here, I like the five-horse Breathable. I'm going to go 5-4-3 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. 5-4-3 tri-cast trifecta. Top selection of five-horse Breathable. Three-year-old gelding by Bathe Breath. Cam Hardy's on this one for Tim Easterby. The horse's most recent outing came the 18th of August, so a week and a half ago now, at Ripon, a mile and a half in a Class 5 handicap for three-year-olds. This horse finished second by 2 3/4 lengths there. The winner, Dr. Richard Kimball, just ran a little bit of a better race, but this horse was coming at the end, again facing three-year-olds restricted again. I think this horse should really do well. I think, with the step down, in class with a little lower weight, I think that should help him. Before that, at Ripon, the 13th of August, mile and a half Class 5 handicap, finished second by a nose, just missed at the end, but he ran a decent effort there. And then before that at Beverly, a mono quarter in a Class 6 ladies handicap, horse run by a nose, quickened up nicely from a wide post draw. It was an all-around decent effort. You know, you want a horse that sits a little bit closer to the pace here at Catterick. This horse fits the criteria, and I think he'll run well. Looking over his races since July, he's run pretty nicely, other than a slight mishap at Hamilton, but I think he's due for another victory, and I think they'll get it here. 92, you'll have to hit the tri-cast to make some extra money, but it could be worse. He can be 1-2. But to recap my selections for the sixth from Catterick, it's the 4:30, it's the Racing UK biggest ever flat season handicap, gonna go with the 5-horse Breathable, gonna go 5-4-3 in the tri-cast, so the trifecta. So good luck to one. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Go